Kirby and Pierpy, listen up! And listen good! First and foremost, you must learn how to read the written language! Yes! And then after you master that fundamental skill, work on your reading comprehension. Learn how to discern and distinguish between what is real and what is destroyed. You see, that way when someone hands you a piece of paper, an important person hands you an important piece of paper and says, read this, and then you'll know what to do. You won't have to just pretend to read it and just look at it. And then you hand it over with a solemn look on your face and say, I understand. And they say, well, do you want me to sign it? I can sign my name on it if you want.